Hello viewers, I'm Sushma Jaiswal and practicing nutrition for last 32 years. Pulses and legumes, we have to take about 15% a day is the daily requirement of human being, and you can take whole to eat whole pulses, whole legumes is beneficial over polished dals and lentils. So the easiest way and more efficient ways to make sprouts of all the legumes, including wheat and masoor, chana, jowar, bajra, everything. You can make sprouts. See if this is the picture is showing wheat sprouts and moong sprouts, and this salad you can make as a salad by chopping onions and tomatoes and coriander leaves and adding salt and sugar and lemon juice to it, so it becomes very tasty. And sometimes for variations you can add sweet corn or boiled rajma or pomegranate seeds to it, so it's more appetizing. And the traditional way of making sprouts was like soaking any lentil for overnight, and the next morning removing the water and keeping in airtight container. And now we have other sprouters, modern sprouters are available in the market, so with the help of those sprouters also you can sprout and more efficiently. And you can cook in varieties of food using sprouts. During sprouting process, the nutrient content increases in seeds, whatever is not there before. So sprouted seeds are much of advantage.